Hello, welcome to Proactive Investors. We're talking to Roland Hill now, the Managing Director of FYI Resources. Hi, Roland, how are you? Nice to see you again.
Yeah, pleasure to be here. Thank you.
Now, we've got an update today on the commissioning of your pilot plant in Kewdale in WA. What's happening there?
Yes, that's correct. Yeah, we just thought that we'd just update the market a little bit on what is happening with our HPA development program. Of course, we've been at the project for a little while now, and we're getting into the pointy end of the project, and that is really pilot plant. So the pilot plant is obviously key for us in development of this project. So it really is the validation of the process flow sheet, as well as the output of commercial product that can be trialled by potential customers. So we've been in the pilot plant process now for a little while, and what we're doing is individually commissioning all our pilot plant individual items and the componentry just before we put it all together and operate it as a single piece in a continuous basis. So it's a very key point in the time of the development for us. So we're very happy about the way that's progressing. And our metallurgical managers, IMO, and our engineering managers, GR Engineering, are doing a fantastic job at putting all that together. So I just thought we'd put a quick word out and saying that it's very close.
Will that be one of your key focuses for the next financial year as we move into that next week?
Yes, that's right. So the close of financial year coming up, we're probably going to use that as a platform for our next 6 months. We're going to see a very active 6 months. So we've got a lot ahead of us. But of course, the production of the pilot plant is key to that. So we hope to have that completed by the end of July, and also looking very good at the moment. So progress is fantastic, and getting some good preliminary results, I must say, too.
Good. It's all sounding good, because earlier this week too, you've announced a capital raising. Can you tell us about the placement details, how much you're hoping to raise, and how has the response been so far?
Yeah, sure. It was a bit of a positive response. Yeah, certainly, we were oversubscribed, so that I think that's a positive in itself. And really, all we're doing is to raise a short amount of capital, just so that we can ensure our balance sheet strength and just work towards the completion of our projects. Our pilot plant itself is fully funded. That's been largely paid for already, so there's not a lot to do there other than the operation of it. And key to the raising, the placement, I suppose, was the makeup of the participants of it. So we were glad to see our major shareholders join in that placement. We also welcome a number of new funds to the register, and also some very nice and interesting high net worths from overseas and locally. So the context of that, I think, is very important to the balance sheet and our capital structure. So we welcome those aboard.
Yeah, always good validation there. And do you have any particular projects you're hoping to put the funds towards?
No, not just focusing on the completion of that the pilot plant and the potential customer engagement process that we've had. We embarked upon that as early as October last year. It is a long and a bit of an arduous process, but we're getting to the drawing or to the pointy end of that, and that's very satisfying, I think, in terms of completing our strategy. So that's where the money will generally be held. Yeah.
How is the overall HPA project strategy development coming along? Have you got an update there?
Yes, well, certainly. We're actively engaged in this in this process. It's been a 2-year program now, and the validation of the project all the way along has always been enforced by the market outlook, the growth in the actual commodity, and the pricing. And they're the key things that are attracting us to maintain focus on this commodity, because the outlook is looking very, very bright. Particularly, there's a underlying traditional market from the LED products, etc., sapphire glasses, smartphone screens, etc. But the real sizzle, the real growth in this market is forecast to come from the battery segment market, and we're focusing very hard on satisfying some of that demand.
Excellent. And before we let you go, you've just hopped off a plane recently from the Gold Coast for an investor relations roadshow, and you were a speaker there, I believe. What did you present to the conference?
Yes, that's right. So the Goldcroft Conference, the Investor Roadshow, is held annually by Vertical Events. It's a very good program. It's essentially retail. And it was just good to get a gauge at that level and reinforces us again about what we're trying to do. A very keen amount of interest in the product and in the company. And the attention that we attracted at the show was very overwhelming, to be honest. And so we'll continue with doing our investor roadshows and making sure that the market is aware of what we're doing, and generally improving the visibility of HPA, which is not that well known at this stage. And we're doing our best to make sure that the market's educated about that, what we're doing, and what the HPA market is doing. So. Yeah, it's all part and parcel of the job. I'm feeling a bit weary at the moment, but all said and done, it is part of the job. So
it is, and good stuff there. So lovely to see you as always, Roland Hill. Thanks so much for your update and for your time today.
Fantastic. Thanks for your time.
That's Roland Hill from FYI Resources.